video, I would like to show you some of the setting exercises and setting drills which can improve your fingering.